The landmark vision is about clean, low carbon power. And with our discussions that we've been having and developing with the Rolls-Royce team and with the ASCO team is to develop the modular solution. So we were looking at modularity, we were looking at efficiency, and we were looking at clean, low carbon technologies.
At Landmark, we try to treat every output from the plant as a possible economic source, such as waste heat, CO₂, and the key economic factor was pulling all those together and commercializing each of those, which allowed the plant to be commercially viable where others perhaps haven't.
We have six MTU 4000 series on this site, four 16 cylinders producing the base load for site as well as the CO for the recovery in the exhaust. And the two 12 cylinders on site are both CHPs, which provide ancillary power to the site, as well as the ability to trade that power to the local network.
Flue gas is sent over to an aggregator tower. And what we do is we remove the carbon dioxide from those flue gases using the ASCO equipment that we have inside the building here. When the flue gas is going into the carbon dioxide removal process, it mixes with amine solutions and then we drive off the pure carbon dioxide from the amine, which is recycled. We then purify it and then that is sent over to storage tanks, and our colleagues in Boozer Gases, they come and collect that, and that goes to the food and beverage industry.
Working with Rolls-Royce has been fantastic because we've been able to utilise their deep knowledge of gas gen sets and all the R&D to help us create the most efficient plants we can.
We are very proud to be part of the innovative Flex Power Plus approach, where carbon capture is an integral part of power generation to enable clean energy. Capturing about 30,000 tons of CO₂ per year opens up new value chains, for example, for the food and beverage industry, for greenhouses, for dry ice production, but also for new utilization cases like e-fuel production, sustainable aviation fuels.
I'm pretty proud to be part of this project. To be first of the kind in the UK is a great achievement for everybody.
I'm not just doing this for me, I'm doing this for my daughters and hopefully my grandchildren when they arrive. This is very much clean energy. It is not green energy, it's clean energy. And it's clean, robust, reliable. It's 24/7. And we're there to actually help with the government's vision of net zero.